Don't use a door like this. Instead, use this password door. This is how it works. Subscribe to WinWobble for more.